Hello everyone, here's a question from stereochemistry. The number of optical isomers in the following compound is how many? Number of optical isomers is equal to 2 to the power n, where n is the number of stereocenters. In this case, chiral centers and stereocenters are one and the same, and therefore we need to figure out the number of chiral centers here. When we call something as a chiral center, if a carbon atom or heteroatom is attached to 4 different groups, either a carbon or a heteroatom is attached to 4 different groups, then we can say that it is a chiral center. In this case, we are just going to have chiral carbons, and therefore let us figure out the chiral carbons. Instead of figuring out the chiral carbons, let us eliminate those that are not chiral carbons. We can eliminate the sp3 carbons that are methyl groups. We can also eliminate the sp3 carbons that are methylene groups. So both methyl as well as methylene groups we can eliminate, because here we have 3 hydrogens, so it would be 2 different groups. Here we have 2 hydrogens, so even if it is attached to 2 different units, it will be 3 different groups. And therefore, these things we can eliminate. So, methyl group here, let's eliminate that. CH2 here, CH2, 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 CH2. These are all CH2. So, we eliminated all those things. And now, let us round those carbons that are remaining. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These could potentially be chiral centers. Let us check these one by one. We have a hidden hydrogen here, methyl group, CH2 on this side, CH here. Therefore, this is indeed attached to 4 different units. How about here? We have a hidden hydrogen here. We have CH on this side, CH2 here, CH here too. But this CH is different from this CH, because this CH is connected to methyl group, whereas this one is methylene and methylene, and therefore this is indeed chiral. How about here? We have hidden hydrogen once again, CH on this side, CH2 on this side, CH2 on this side. But going on this side is different from going on this side. Let us look at the second carbon, CH2, CH2. But here, if we go on this side, it is CH2 and then CH. And therefore, there is asymmetry is there. This means this is indeed chiral. How about here? Once again, hidden hydrogen. And then we have a tertiary carbon here. And then CH2 here, CH2 here. Same logic. Going on this side is different from going on this side. Therefore, this is indeed chiral. Look at the second carbon. CH2, CH2. But here, CH2, CH. Therefore, there is asymmetry. Here we have bromine here, CH2 on this side, CH2 on this side, and CH on this side. Look at the second carbon, CH2, CH2. Here it is CH2 and then CH. Therefore, there is asymmetry. This means that we have 5 chiral carbons. So 2 to the power 5. 2 to the power 4 is 16. So 2 to the power 5 is 32. This means 32 is the correct answer here.